Welcome back, children. And today we are going to do a most interesting topic. And today we are going to learn about community helpers. Now, children, I know you must be wondering what ma'am is talking about, what she is going to teach us today. Yes, today's topic is quite interesting. Now, let me start from your home. I think in your house, there is a person or a lady who comes to clean your house, right? We are called them maid. They are helpers, and sometimes even we see that some lady also help our mother at kitchen in cooking. So we call them cook. Now, even there are some people near us, we see them all around us, like when you are ill, suppose your stomach is upset, so you visit to a doctor, right? And doctor uncle gives you medicine and sometimes even gives you injections. Yes. So they are actually helping us, right? And there are even more helpers, like your ma'am, your teacher. What she is doing, she is teaching you. And sometimes you see that you have a car and you want to go out. So you have a driver, and he drives your car and takes you to the destination or the place where you want to go. So there are many helpers all around us. These helpers are known as community helpers. Community helpers are people who live and work in our communities. What do you mean by communities? Means our neighborhood. Means they live with us. They do many different things to help us every day. They provide us with goods which we use and services. And for some examples of community helpers are doctors, nurse, chefs, baker, soldiers, teacher, dentist, postman, bus driver, fisherman, plumber, firefighter, and many more, etc., etc. Think of all the people in your community or in your neighborhood who do this kind of things. In school, your teacher uses different kinds of teaching materials, like she uses board and chalk, sometimes she shows you some globe, sometimes she shows you some charts on different interesting topics, sometimes they love to do some activities with you, and this way they teach you in the class. So this way she is helping you in learning new things. Doctor treats us when we are ill. Now, first, in doctor, there are many kinds of doctor. First, when there is any problem with your teeth, to whom you visit? Dentist. Yes, dentist treats you for your teeth problem. So there are different kinds of doctor for different kind of treatment. And when you visit a hospital, have you seen someone, some lady or some gentleman with a different kinds of dress? Yes, they wears a uniform. They also wears a cap, which is, they are known as nurse. So how they help you? They help you after your doctor treats you. Nurse helps you to give medicine. Sometimes she does many work in the hospital. And even there are many more community helpers who works in the hospital. Like there is a driver who drives the ambulance. Now, what is an ambulance? Ambulance is a special car in which car we take patients to the hospitals in emergency. Inside that van, there are some medical help over there, so that the patient, when we are taking him or her from the home to the hospital in emergency, she can get some little bit of treatment while going to the hospital. Now, not only this, in the hospital there are few people who helps to clean up that place. So, and even there are people who guards the hospital because it is the security also. Even not in the not only in the hospital, but in our locality, if you see, if there is any office, if there is any school, if there is any big shop, so all over there you can see a security officer. They are helping us to keep the place secure. They are acting nearly as policemen. Do you know about policemen? Yes, might be you are knowing about policemen. What the police officer do? The police officer generally catches the thieves, those who are doing some crimes or criminals, and sometimes also they investigate on different kinds of things. Suppose a theft happened to your house, a robbery happened to in some place, so they also look into that matter. Even in the road we see a traffic officer. She is maintaining the traffic. What do you mean by traffic? Traffic means different kinds of vehicles when they are coming from the different direction. If there will be no rules and regulations, then the cars can have accidents, so they can crash with each other. So this traffic officer helps them how to go about in the road. Now let us talk about, if you are going to a salon or a parlor, there you will see a barber. What the barber do? The barber cuts your hair, and even there will be hairdresser and many more who helps to do many things in a parlor or in a salon. If you visit to a restaurant, then over there you can see there are waiter or waitress. Those are there. They are also community helpers. They are helping you to serve your food better on the table. They take orders, they serve the foods on the table. Even they help out in many things. And in these restaurants or hotel, there are special cooks who are specialized in different kind of cuisines. What do you mean by cuisines? Cuisine means different kind of food item are known as cuisines. Suppose Chinese, Italian, continental, Indian, might be you have heard these names, right? So children, they are known as chef. Yes, they are known as chef. They help in the hotels or in the restaurants to cook food for us. They cook yummy food to us. Even there are many more community helpers. So let me talk about some more. And suppose in your neighborhood, there is a place or there is a building where it suddenly catches fire. Oh my God, now what to do? Yes, we know that we are going to try to put some water in it, but if a building is full on fire, then we need some special people who are trained in those. Those people are known as firefighter. They have a big red color fire engine and a fire truck. In that, they bring lots and lots of water. They have a big pipe. With the help of that pipe and the force of water, they rescue the people at home. They put off the fire in that whole building, and they save that building to get it destroyed. So those are known as firefighter. So children, he is also a community helper. Now suppose you have a big house, and you see your wall of the house is broken in some part. So whom you are going to call? Yes, absolutely correct. You are going to call a mason. A mason is going to come with the help of the cement, sand and stone chips and brick and different kinds of things. They are going to What they are going to do, children? They are going to repair those places which has been got broken or affected in your house, walls or something like that. Now let me talk about one more community helper. Now you are thinking, wow, so many community helpers. Yes, children, there are so many community helpers. Do you know about post office? I think you must be knowing about post office and post box. So you might be knowing about postman. What the postman do? The postman gives us letters and many things. How? They visit from one house to another and they give us parcels, sometimes gifts, sometimes envelopes and letters and many more things which we receive in the post office. And from the post office, the postman collects the thing and they deliver it to our home. Even there are many more. Now who is next? Do you go to school? I think yes. Some of you might be going to the school with a public transport, means a auto or in a bus, some in a rickshaw. So all those drivers who are driving those cars or buses are known as drivers. So those drivers are also our community helpers because they are helping us to reach to a special destination where we need to visit or go. Now, so who is next? Now, you know, children, one day it happened to me that I was going for a shopping and I wanted to wear my favorite shoe. But alas, I was so sad because my shoe has been broken. So now, how I can wear that shoe? That is my favorite shoe. So someone from my house, they told me that please go to a cobbler. Yes, might be you have remembered that rhymes. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. So yes, cobbler is the community helper to whom we can visit to repair our shoes. Now who's next? Who's next? Let us think. Who is next? Okay. Now we have forgotten an important person. Children, do you eat rice? Do you love to eat vegetables? Who grows those vegetables for us? Yes, they are known as farmers. These farmers helps us to grow those food, and those foods then we get and we eat them. So with the help of all of these community helpers, What we do, children, with the help of these community helpers, we get many things. So that means community is a place where we live, we work, we play. So these all places are community. But who are community helpers? Community helpers are people in our community that help others in different ways. Page number 39. Circle those who work in the office. So this is a helper who helps in the hospital of bringing stretchers and different type of thing. This is a nurse. So you have to circle nurse, this man, doctor and an ambulance driver. These all people work in the hospital. But this is a policeman. So we are not going to circle policeman, or we are not going to circle the teacher. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. These four people we are going to circle. This is page number 36. Match the helpers to the related things. This is a carpenter who works with wood, makes furniture. So these are the tools. So match it with the carpenter. This is a postman. Match it with the envelopes. This is a gardener.
also match it with this garden. And this is a nurse, so match it with injections and medicines. Page number 39. Circle those who work in the office. So this is a helper who helps in the hospital of bringing stretchers and different type of thing. This is a nurse. We have to circle nurse, this man, doctor, and a ambulance driver. These all people work in the hospital. But this is a policeman. So we are not going to circle policeman, or we are not going to circle the teacher. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. These 4 people we are going to circle.